ASCO panel recently published a recommendation paper recommending everybody with pancreas cancer be considered for BRCA testing. So that is now a recommendation that is both in the NCCN guidelines and by ASCO. Therefore, I think everybody should be considered for BRCA testing. Next-gen sequencing is also, I think, in my opinion, a must at this day and age to identify patients with MSI, NTRK, and other abnormalities that could be a gate for therapies. So I think in my practice, everybody gets some sort of genetic testing, whether it is germline testing for BRCA mutation or next-gen sequencing.